We interrupt this program to bring you a special news bulletin. The Japanese have attacked Pearl Harbor, Hawaii, by air.
And now it is disclosed that fewer than 400 Marines held the Wake Island for at least 14 days against heavy Japanese attacks.
There, not far from the noise of war, plans designed to bring about the unconditional surrender.